Alright guys, we are in Mombasa and I'm about to get a head massage and a shave in this little barber shop. So yeah, let's go in. So now, no, just shave here, just the back.
So the hair is okay.
Yeah, the hair is okay.
I think we need it very clean here, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to be able to do this.
It's normal. Yeah, I wear t-shirts, so it's good. Head massage. So I go.
Not on these videos, these are too relax.
Yeah.
So I don't talk on these ones, but I have another channel where I talk. Yes. Sorry?
It's very nice.
Yeah, I think it's interesting. Like, not everyone can travel.
Yeah.
So it's a good way to show traveling.
It's fun.
Thank you.
I try to hear. I've been to India recently. Lots of partners there.
Have you ever gone to Nairobi?
I will go to Nairobi, yes. Do you like Mombasa or Nairobi better?
For me, I'm from Nairobi. I'm just here for some money.
Alicia, you're making a lot of money.
medicine. But you have to have patience.
Yes.
Because in fact, some people they don't want to.
No, I like it messy. I like it like, yeah, this, yeah, better. That's better. Good. Perfect. Good. All good. Perfect. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. I can't write us your YouTube channel.
Yeah, I will.
So that you can share now.
I'll give it to you.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I will give it to you. I will give it to you. So tell me, how much do I owe you?
How much, Pastor?
Right, so that's 1,500 shillings, right?
Yeah. How many that is?
So that's with the tip for you guys,
okay,
for letting me film. Thank you.